following contest is a six-man battle royal. Making his way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, El Loco. And his opponent, first from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, El Loco.
With so much drama in the LBC, it's kind of hard being Snoop D-O-double-G, but I somehow, some way, keep coming up with funky ass shit like every single day. May I kick a little something for the G's and make a few wins as I breeze through. 2 in the morning and the party still jumping cause my mama ain't home. I got bitches in the living room getting it on and they ain't leaving till 6 in the morning. So what you wanna do? Shit, I got a pocket full of rubbers and my homeboys do too. So turn off the lights and close the door. But what?
We don't let them hoes.
Yeah. So we gon' smoke an ounce to this. G's up, hoes down. Why you motherfuckers bounce to this?
Oh.
I'm icy. I'm clean. I'm icy.
I'm icy.
And from Carson City, Nevada, weighing in at 200 pounds.
As a kid to get rich. Listen, little bitch, got the game in my hand like a switch. It's just me and my clique. Rob and get money. Rob and get money. Said rob and get money. Motherfucker, ain't this shit funny? Don't do it for money. Don't do it for money. But if it come down to the money, I got a lot. I got a lot, like a lot. More than I need. I got children to feed. I got places to be. I got bitches to fuck. Let me see your ID. Nah, I'm just playing. I'm playing. You know that I'm playing. Don't know what I'm saying, though. Know that we chillin', we vibin', we smokin' and drinkin', we gettin' this money though. Follow me, follow me, follow me, all the way into my paradise. I'm so cold, I think I made of ice.
I'm icy.
I'm icy. I'm clean.
I'm clean.
As strange things happen in the BVCW, as we have seemingly crossed some type of dimensional barrier, as now we have six, as we have now come to know six variants of Damien from six different universes. El Rojo Loco revealed to be Damien of Earth 3, El Azul Loco, Damien of Earth 4, then we have Damien of Earth 1, Hood Damien of Earth 2, Sir Damien of Earth 5, and then Black Damien from Earth 6. Very, very strange things shaking up here due to the rickets, as we are in the realm of the rickets at the moment for this big interdimensional six-man over-the-top rope battle royal. Only way to win this interdimensional battle royal, as you might know, you must throw your opponents over the top rope, and both feet must touch the floor. All six men still in this matchup here, as Damien comes off the ropes with that big kick to the seated El Azul Loco. Damien of Earth 4. Arm drag from Loco. And Fisherman Suplex from Hood Damien to El Rojo Loco. Small drop kick to the knee of Sir Damien from Azul. Now Rojo has Hood Damien over in the corner. Tries to lift his leg to dump him over. Sir Damien has control of Azul. as he tries to throw him over the top rope as well. We have Black Damien going to town on Earth One Damien in the corner. Azul Loco holding on for dear life as Rojo went over to help Sir Damien try to dump him over the top rope, but Azul able to get out of there. Frankensteiner to Hood Damien from Loco. Now a kick to his head, though. Oh, Fisherman. Oh, some type of Fisherman Buster type maneuver from Earth One Damien to Black Damien. Now, oh, nice kick to Black Damien from Damien. Suplex to Rojo from Hood Damien. Sir Damien working on Loco over in the corner as Damien tries to eliminate Black Damien here. Black Damien able to get back in. Oh, and you see Damien of Earth 1 and El Rojo Loco, Damien of Earth 3, just did the same move there. As you can see, these are the same person, just different variants from different universes here. No eliminations as of now, but Hood Damien gets El Rojo Loco out of the match with that Hurricane Rana out of the ring. My God. El Rojo Loco, sort of the catalyst for this matchup, and it Black Damien just got thrown out as well. We're left with four competitors in this matchup. Gory Bomb, but no. Ooh, Crucifix Sit Out Power Bomb. I thought we were going to see a Gory Bomb there. Turned it into a high Crucifix Power Bomb. Now Damien. Oh, rolls up, but no pinfalls. Oh, picks him up with that sort of German suplex out of the roll-up there. Hood Damien has Sir Damien up. Brings him over to the corner. Tries to get him out of the ring. And he does it! Tosses Sir Damien out of the matchup. Three men remain as Loco went for that quick powerbomb. Hood Damien hits him with a DDT, though. Three men remain. Suplex flips him back over for another. And hits the Three Amigos. Hood Damien with the Three Amigos goes for an Enziguri, but Damien able to sidestep and hits him with a huge lariat. Damien signaling for something here. Don't know exactly what he might be going for. Hits him with the kick off of a cartwheel. Interesting maneuver here. Drags Azul over. Looks to throw him out of the ring. Oh, Samoan drop over the top rope. Two men remain. Damien of Earth 1 and Damien of Earth 2. Hood Damien again with that high cross crucifix sit out power bomb. Hood Damien, Earth 2. Damien, Earth 1. Both men fighting for universal supremacy here as Hood Damien does some type of maneuver, goes up top, frog splash off the top rope to the back. My God, brutal. Picks Damien back up, now he's got him by the back of the neck. Possibly looking to throw him out of this match. Oh! Damien able to sidestep that clothesline. Surely, if that would have connected, would have dumped him over the top rope. Arm drag to Damien from Hood Damien. And a dropkick sends him back down. Oh, and Hood Damien back up to the top. That diving senton to the back, but that took out Hood Damien as well. That couldn't have felt good to do that. Now he lifts Damien back up. Small dropkick to the knee sends him back down. Damien crawling into the corner, trying to get back to his feet, but Hood Damien right on him. Picks him up, tries to dump him out of the ring. And he does it! Earth 2 wins this big battle royale for universal supremacy.
località.